in n is equal to negative 2, we have x sub n 1.
This call
1.
Is now being recorded.
Okay, so in n is equal to negative 1, x sub n is equal to 2. N is equal to 0, x sub n is equal to
0.
N is equal to, this is positive 1. X sub n?
Negative 1.
X sub n is equal to negative 1. N is equal to 2. X sub n is equal to 1. Ngayon, the graph naman natin ito. We have the x and y axis, graphical representation. Itong x axis is n, y axis is x sub n. Ang n natin from negative 2 to positive 2. Meron tayong this is 0, negative 1, negative 2, positive 1, positive 2. Under n is equal to negative 2, ang x sub n nga ay 1. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Doon tayo sa 1. Yan. Ang n is equal to negative 1, x sub n nga is 2. X sub n nga is 2. Okay. For n is equal to 0, x sub n is 0. Yan sa gitna. N is equal to 1, x sub n is negative 1. It's negative 1. N is equal to 2, x sub n is 1. So, next is functional representation. Ang functional natin ay ganito yon. Of x of n is equal to kasta. Meron tayong positive 2, 1, 0, negative 1. So, susulat natin yung pinaka-highest number muna. 2, 1, 0, at negative 1. Okay? For x of n is equal to 2, yung pinakamataas, when n is equal to negative 1. Okay. For x sub n is equal to 1, dalawa sila. See, for n is equal to negative 2 and positive 2. For x sub n is equal to 0, for n is equal to 0 lang. And for n is equal, x sub n is equal to negative 1, for n is equal to 1. That's the functional representation. Okay? Next is the tabular representation. Tabular. Ang tabular natin ay ganito. Yan, tabular. For n, this is n and x of n. Unahin natin yung pinaka least na number, which is negative 2. Our range is from negative 2 to positive 2. Negative 1, 0, positive 1, and positive 2. Under n is equal to negative 2, our x sub n is 1. For n is equal to negative 1, x sub n is 2. N is equal to 0, x sub n is 0. N is equal to 1, x sub n is equal to negative 1. And n is equal to 2, x sub n is equal to 1. So this is the sequence representation. We have the arrow dyan. Ibig sabihin, n is equal to 0 is x sub n is equal to 0. if we will convert this sequence representation into graphical representation, ganito ang kalabasan niya. Okay. For functional representation, ito naman yon. And for tabular representation, this one. Kaya mas madaling gawin muna itong first step.
Ma'am, yung first step yung di ko naintindihan.
Yung first step, di ba, itong meron tayong arrow. This is n is equal to 0 na. Kaya kung n is equal to 0 ito, ito ay n is equal to negative 1. Ito ay n is equal to negative 1. Ito namang isa is n is equal to negative 2.
Ah, okay. Gets ko na.
So, ang range natin ay from negative 2 to positive 2. Negative 2, negative 1, 0, negative, positive 1, and positive 2. Okay? Nag-gets yo?
Uwin, ma'am.